You saved my life for the second time, so I owe you one, yeah? Your friend wasn't lying. I do know the way to the prison. It's fucking dangerous, so I don't like to go. But if you want, I take you there. Before we go, though, we gotta stop in town and get some necessary things. Listen, friends, there are two things that need to be taken care of before we head out. First thing is gas for the boat. We won't get there on fumes. The second thing is something special for Titus, so he lets us through. Otherwise, we can forget about ever getting inside. So what's it gonna be?
I'll give her a shot.
Okay, then. You'll find a fuel at the gas station. If you can find a car while you're there, you'll get back a lot quicker. I keep the stash for Titus in the red container by the seaside hangars. Here's the key to the storage unit. I'm staying here. I'll watch the boat. Good luck.
Gun shop and it's locked up tight, so it hasn't been looted yet. It's a freaking gun shop and it's locked up tight, so it hasn't been looted yet. You help us get inside that gun shop and you can take your pick of whatever you want. Pistols, rifles, ammo, knives. You interested?
You can count on it.
Yeah, you'd pretty much have to be an idiot not to be.
What do we got here?
All right, brothers. We are almost there. One last thing. The water's getting choppy as hell. We get tossed around too much, we may hit one of those mines. And that's the end of the story, right? So we need to go to the workshop at the beach and make a few modifications.
My father used to work on boats, so we just need to go to his workshop, all right? You can take the boat right up to the workshop. I'll show you where they are.
There we go.
Yeah.
Let's go, we're wasting time. There's something else I need to do, all right? But I need to do it alone. So just wait here.
I love you, Dad.
All right, let's get the fuck off this island.
Hi, can you hear me? I heard screams in the lab. Something bad's happening. You gotta drop what you're doing and find out what's going on. God damn it, go! Go!
What do we got here?
Thank you.
Well, what do we got here?
I thought I was going to die. He took my blood once, then again and again. He wanted to bleed me dry, and when I asked him why, he was surprised. The savage can talk. But I ran away from my village to go to the city, to go to school, so I know a person can only lose so much blood. I locked myself in the cage to get away from him, and when he tried to open it, using that computer, he opened them all. And those things jumped on him and tore him apart. I screamed, but no one came.
Whiskey's dead? How can that be? He almost had the bloody vaccine. He said he knew everything, that he knew how to make it. Wait. What if he did? Maybe he did make it. Do you hear me? Search the bloody lab. It's gotta be there somewhere. The vaccine. Find it. Otherwise, my Emily isn't gonna make it.